Welcome back, guys. Time for more Grimdawn. We are in the labs, getting ready to go to, I want to say it's the living quarters, is where we're headed off to. That sounds about right. You gonna give me anything? No? Okay. Ooh, I gotta run through this. Go, 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 go. Before my guys start taking too much damage. Nice, nice. Huge. Let's throw that out. Nice. Give me some scrap. Give me this. Okay, we're in the living quarters now. Looted this one or not. Oh, nice, I level up already. That's a good way to start the episode. Let's take that out. Oh, nice. Oh, there's a boss in here. I didn't even realize. Easy enough. Okay. Let's read this. This will be my last entry, as I have determined in my life I cannot bring myself to carry out these abominable experiments any longer. I may have already doomed humanity with my actions, though I have long felt shunned by my fellows at the Academy and thought the Ethereals could offer me something greater. Uh-oh. I can no longer be part of this. I fear that they may find my body, they will use me for their experiments, so I must be discreet. Returning as one of those things would be horrible. Okay, so you're gonna... Shoulders were off. Okay, so I had to put a point into physique to keep the shoulders on. That's fine. Why not? This is gonna be my first, like, real full-length character, so mistakes are gonna be made. I'm sure it's probably all spirit that I need to be going into. Through there. Let's go out and this way. No? Okay. Back around then. Oh, excuse me. Reanimator. The reanimator. Let's go over here. Okay, here we go. Well, this looks very lab-like. This does not look like living quarters at all, my friend. I don't know... Which, I mean, I guess things are living down here, technically. I guess. I don't know, though. Pull it all in. Okay, let's do Necromancer. Oh, can we finish this off? There we go. So that's max. That's exciting. These are as strong as they're gonna be, I guess, until I overpower it. I don't know if you can do that. I've seen people put builds and have like 18 out of 16, so somehow, but I'm wondering if that's like items. Oh, nice. This looks like it's just... yeah, loot. Okay. Anything else? No? Oh, yeah. Alright. Nothing spectacular, but... it's always something. There. Let's continue on this long corridor. Why not? Let's go up. Oh, underground jail, huh? Alright, let's finish off the living quarters first. Oh, inner laboratory. That's what I'm in. I was gonna say, this doesn't look like living quarters. Skeletons, you're awesome. There's a meal. I feel like maybe there's a shrine somewhere. That hurt. Oh, but there's a chest with some... and stuff. Excuse me. Okay, that looks like everything for the inner lab. Okay, so let's go back this way. On to the jail. So good. Like how creepy it is. It's got a good feel to it. Underground jail. Zanbrandt's notes, huh? My colleague Gethryn took his life today. That short-sighted fool, he could never see the big picture, and this project was no different. Gethryn cannot fathom the glorious vision of the ethereals and the role we play is we'll play, As human players, this is about personal game. We love that humanity. Certainly, there's. Okay, so another guy's like, yeah, let's do it. Okay, inventory's full. That was fast. Alright, let's go over to this guy. Let's sell a bunch of stuff. That's right, open the gates. I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. Gone. Goodbye, goodbye. 105. 140. Cold damage, fire damage, aether damage. Weapons can go. What are you? Rear shoulder is not good enough. No. Nope. Ooh. Ooh. This plus 3 to stun jacks, plus 3 to lightning tether. Stun jacks and lightning tether. I don't think those are mine. That's kind of cool. I don't use a bunch of energy. What are you? Casting speed? No. Alright, let's do all that, and then I wonder if this goes cross character. Probably not. No, it wouldn't be, because I can put anything in this, so you wouldn't need to do any set of the quests, like scrap that I have in there. Okay. Boom. Let us go. Grab all this. Okay, that looks like the way to go if we want to continue on. And I guess that's the only way to go. Yeah? Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Looks like boss fight time. Hidden lab. Oh, okay. We just pop up on you real quick. Okay. So, kite? Really? Are you gonna be that simple as just kite? I guess it is gonna be that simple. Oh. Okay, maybe not. Got me up with a stun. Toast. Boots of unseen swiftness. There we go. Anything else? Armor collection. Okay, easy enough. Just a little bit of kitey kite. And, Yeah, is that it? That's it, okay. Let's go back. All the way, boom. Took out the warden. Took out the warden. Now, before I talk to you. Oh, 155. You know what? No, no. Plus 44 to cunning. Plus 44 to cunning, guys. Not gonna be able to beat that yet. Oh. Look at this. Plus bonus damage to all pets. Plus 19% to all pets. Oof. Granted skills. Ring of Steel, 2% chance. Not that great, though. Oh, my player level is not even close. 25, what am I, 22? Oof. It's nice, though. Let's do this. Oh, okay, that's something to the guy. Okay.
Is it finished? Is the warden dead? The warden's defeat is a great victory for us, nay, for all of humankind. But there are many more ethereals out there, some much more powerful than Krieg. Perhaps more disturbing, though, there are those of our own kind who see us dead to take what little we have, or just for the pleasure of killing. Among the innocent who passed through this prison on their way to Krieg's lab were many violent criminals, murderers, and worse. Many of them escaped to the northwest after the grim dawn, forming into ruthless gangs who prey upon drifters still traveling the roads. Since a river separates us and them, they have not been a problem thus far. Except we need farmers to get back to the business of growing food before we all starve to death. The farmland that supplied this region is to the northwest, and we need to secure a hold there. Mornay recently returned from Old Arcovia to the northwest and can give you details on the outlaw situation and what needs to be done. I realize that you have been through much in recent days, but we cannot rest just yet.
Okay.
So you must be the kid that's causing a stir in my absence. You've done good by dispatching Krieg. I knew that man in life. I dread to think of what he had become as an ethereal. Aye, that old mess has come back to finally bite us right in the ass. The river's kept them at bay for now. What with a broken bridge?
Which isn't broken anymore.
The bastards have garnered a taste for the one hole in the world they were once so eager to escape. I'm not going to beat around the bush. We're at war, and if we don't take the fight to them, they will surely bring it to us. I'd much rather fight on my own terms, wouldn't you? With a bridge northwest repaired, I need you to enter the Arcovian foothills and show those bastards we're not a prize for the taking. Last I saw of them, they were mobilizing for something big across the river. Why don't you head on over there and introduce yourself? You work fast. I like it. We'll need more of that for what's coming next. Darius Cromley. Last I've seen his face, they almost hung him for a double homicide. The warden intervened at the last minute in favor of a life sentence in Devil's Crossing. Seems there were ulterior motives after all. Darius Cromley is the devil made manifest. Devious and manipulative with a penchant for sin of every kind. He's the one running this gang, and he's the one we need to go after next. We have to hit them hard and fast, leave no room for a counterstrike. I've only seen a portion of their operations in the region, but they are really entrenched on the four hills in Old Arcovia. Shank surely wasn't Darius's only lieutenant, so I suggest you find the rest and kill them. We don't want one of them taking over after Darius is dealt with. I don't have any names for you, but they will probably have equally clever prison names as our dead friend Shanks. But to really end this, you need to cut off the head of this operation, Darius Cromley. If what I hear is true, you will find him hiding out in the mines underneath the four hills.
Okay.
Lastly, my scouting partner, Elsa, must still be out there with them. If I venture to guess, Cromley has her in his clutches. Save her from that brute. I hear you are quite capable, so don't let me down. When you find yourself out there, I recommend you seek out a man by the name Quaid. He and his group forsook the peaceful ways of the Rovers in favor of fighting back against the outlaws. And I'm glad they did. It was Quaid's people that pulled me from the jaws of death.
Okay. We'll do all that. Let's... Anything? No? Okay. No quest. Let's go out here into the foothills then. Oh, you have something.
Ah, we speak at last. As I am sure you know, there are many who now cast their gaze upon you, traveler. Or should I say, taker. Some who mean you ill. Some who fear your potential. Then there are those who command me. They have taken great interest in your accomplishments. It appears you may be just the one we require. I cannot speak of such things in this place. The cursed gaze of our foes is cast upon us here. So I will be brief. Great powers are gathering within the distant lands of the fallen Corvin people. And the Great Eye has decreed that you must play a part. Whatever that may be. Will you answer our summons? Will you join me through the portal? Or do the mortal concerns of these people outweigh the calls of fate?
I have other matters to attend to. Okay, so you're the expansion guy. Interesting. Well, considering I haven't even played through the original game or the first expansion, we'll wait. We shall just hold off for a second. Guys with your guns. All right, full on with the skeletons. Yeah, give me that. Give me this. Hornets, more raptors, nice. Dead end, okay. Watch. Oh, and a level up. Alright, let's check out this cave here in the Crumbling Watch. I've been part of this cave. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Chilled steel. Let's go down. I think down is the better choice. It's probably not a lot, but it'll make me feel better. Some stuff and things. Let's go finish the top. Uh-oh, out of that. Thank you. Reputation with the Rovers. And I've already done this, right? I haven't. Oh, maybe I died here? I'm glad I came back in here. Okay, sweet. Okay, nice. We've got that. Let's go up. We'll loop around and see the rest of this. Excuse me. Pardon me. Come on through. Haunted noble.
My inventory is full.
Oh no. No, 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 no. He's a boss. Okay, that's some Lord of Souls guy. Okay, well, we're gonna have to.
My inventory is full. I can't carry it anymore.
Yeah. Okay, back here. The Hellhound, since he is dead. Alright, that's just because of player level. Okay, well, I can't. Throw that on, why not? No. 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 Yeah. That's for the defensive rating. Not you. Not you. Nope. Grab you for the rating too. Get rid of you. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of you. I'm carrying you around. Get rid of you. Alright. There we go. Better? Everybody happy? Good. Oh wait. Let's Let's beef up the Hellhound a bit. Why not? That would be smart. And then let's get out of here. Spined Cove. I thought something glittered over there. A little twinkle. Let's go back this way. We've got to find those people, and we've got to get into the mines. Which I want to feel. I want to say. Is this one? Who knows? Foothills. Hello. Hello. Pleased to meet a friendly face out here. Bandits don't usually grant us courtesy since we're traveling these parts. I was wondering if you could help us out. What do you need? Our elder, Matthias, has gone missing following a recent raid on our camp. The elder was determined to keep our talisman and a precious relic of my people away from the greedy hands, so he fled into nearby ruins when the bandits showed up. It has been several days, and I'm beginning to fear the worst. Please, if you find yourself exploring, continue. Okay, I will search for your elder friend. You. Who are you? What do you want? Greetings, stranger. A pleasure to meet someone who doesn't begin a meeting with weapons. Can't say the same for the gang up on the hills to the east. Having trouble with bandits. Violent, bloodthirsty murders, all of them. Everything we despise in the world, and now we've set up a barricade along the road to trap travelers such as ourselves. We've set up a camp here while we decide what to do. Best course of action would be to blow that barricade, lying our brothers and sisters out there to travel in peace. However, the lack means to do so, we continue. Send mine the blessed fears of band, but many have explosives. You recover some dynamite, use it to destroy the wretched blockade, blah, blah, blah. Sure, I'll help you out. Why not? Okay. What's this? Well, there's a mine. Before I go down into the mine. Nothing that way. What about another broken bridge? Circle back this way. Okay, there's another mine entrance, and there's that thing they want me to blow. There's some dynamite. Is that enough dynamite? Okay, I destroyed the barricade for the peoples. Can I circle back around and let them know that it's done? Yes. Yes, I can. Okay, you. Okay, and now let's go and do the mines. Alright, so that's circled around. Yeah. Let's do the mines. Mine entrance. Let's go down first, actually. not? I like this place too. This looks cool. Royal jelly. Royal jelly. There's a chest. I got so much scrap, it's not even funny. Nothing? No? Okay. I like how I'm supposed to go in here in like 1v. I don't know, whatever, however many this is. A lot. Some more dynamite. What am I getting hit by? Some more dynamite. Oh, it was a boss. Like, what is hitting me? Okay. There's a mine. Is that it? There's okay. So that's not the mine. Okay. I said the bandits were to the northeast, so I'm gonna clear out the west first. And just assume the bandits that they're talking about are Crowley and his gang. Oh, I'm slowed. Super slowed. Please, stranger, take this talisman. I carried away from the camp to prevent bandits from stealing it, but nature's past judgment, I am no longer for this world. Clear blood from sun, employee, bring the talisman to Graven. I'll do as you ask. Okay, so found Matthias. Did you? I guess he gave it to me. I'm just gonna assume that he did. Okay, so we'll go back and turn this quest in too. Bring. Run. Turn in the quest. Turn in the quest. Quest turn in. This is easy. Found the elder. I'm sorry. Yeah, here, take it. Oh, I'm friendly with the rovers. Nice. Okay. Can I summon now? 7. Oh, nice, finally. That's gonna come in handy.
I can't do that yet.
There's six. Small little follower army. Too bad we can't get a mercenary to be like the single best follower. Let me run in here to crumble launch real quick. This, I don't think, is where the bad guy miners are, or the real people, because this is all undead. Yeah, I have a feeling. This is not it. Oh, we're gonna run all the way around for this dust-covered journal, huh? Okay. It's fine. I missed it the first time. Get him, don't get him, doesn't matter. Chest to chest. Nice. Chest to chest. Yeah.
My inventory is full.
No.
My inventory is full.
Okay. This way, then. Let's go over here to Devil's Crossing. See if we can become friendly with these guys.
See anything you like?
See anything you like? X, no. Interesting. Nope. Maybe. Definitely. That's huge. No. 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 Probably not. Combine. Combine. Bam. And then... Thousand years of history lasts forever. What is horrors have seen this one is a kingdom crushing rock crashing down until with the bits of rock all lost now like fragments. Okay. I'm sure it's incredible. Wait.
Got any more scrap metal?
Hang on a second, Calamity? Ooh. Interesting. Oh, someone joined my game. Well, that's even more interesting. Oh, look at that. Okay. Cool. I can actually do stuff. Well, there's a person. It's level 18. I wonder if he's able to keep up with... what I'm doing. Let's go back over here. Alright, and let's head this way? Or I guess up this way. Nope. We're gonna need to go back down. What is he? A witch hunter. I don't know what that means. Well, cool, my game's open to the public. Ultra God. Oh, here's the thing we blew. There you go. Nothing this way. I guess we need to go over the bridge. The rocky coast. Oh! Okay. Is there... nothing else I can do? Okay. Nothing else. I don't know where these people are. Down here. Why not? Let's explore the stirring hive. I wonder if it's made things stronger having him here. And if I get more experience, maybe? Uh-oh. certainly did lag us, though. Oh, no. Why is it lagging us? Because somebody else joined the game. Alright, people. Listen here. I don't mind you being here and whatnot, but... guys gotta tighten up. Oh, he's still alive. Okay, grab all that. Nothing. All right, some iron bits. Where'd all these people come from all of a sudden? What are you? A warlord. A warlord and a witch hunter and a Kabbalist. Kabbalist. I don't know. I don't know exactly what to call myself. Oh, he's 32. Jesus. Don't necessarily really want to play with him. He's just gonna go through and wreck everything for us. That's no fun. Oh, here's a shrine. Nice. I guess this is the only way to go. New Harbor? And the Rocky Coast? I feel like I haven't done... I haven't done the quest. Oh, he's got minions too. Hey, dude, we're old Arcovia. Okay. So I'm gonna go over here. Let's go back to Devil's Crossing. And tell you the truth, I think I'm gonna call it here. We have been doing a lot. And since I got all these people in, that I'm like, honestly, not really sure that I wanna... Not that they're bad or anything, just, you know, I might wanna just kinda run on my own. Okay. I don't think there's gonna be a whole lot that's gonna compare with chest armor anytime soon. 32 offensive, a defensive... Get rid of you. Yeah, we'll swap you out. Okay. Nice. Okay, sweet. Cool. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later.